as I continue my search for some great innovative home improvement products here at the Kitchen and Bath Show in New Orleans. I'm with Daniel Bullseye. He is with Wellness Mats. Hey, Daniel, welcome to HTTV. How you doing?
Doing really well. Thank you, Michael.
Now, tell us a little bit about Wellness Mats.
Well, Wellness Mats are the leader in the anti-fatigue category. We've been making mats for a very long time in commercial settings. We brought the mats to the residential in 2006. We've had tremendous success. Very happy with it. The interesting part is that consumers and media in every way have talked more and more and more about healthy lifestyles, and that's what we're all about. Preventative medicine as well as remedy. We want to take care of people's standing needs, whether it be in the home or in the workplace. Obviously here, we're talking about the homes.
Now, what's that makes these mats a little different than, say, your standing mats? Does it have some therapeutic value here?
Very much so, very much so. We are the manufacturer, made in America, which we're very proud of course. And our mats are made of 100% pure polyurethane. A little more expensive, but certainly has a lot more benefits. Being simply, the edges will never roll up. That's one of the biggest deterrents of any mat. The edges roll up, creating trip hazards.
Yeah, roll up, yeah.
Yep. Yeah. The others, it'll never compress. Are you comfortable? Are you enjoying
this? You have no idea.
Very comfortable. It'll never compress. Bubble, delaminate. In other words, these mats are going to look and feel just like you see right now. Minimum life expectancy of 7 years.
Okay. And again, polyurethane, you said?
Polyurethane.
Polyurethane,
yes.
The same material they're making spray foam insulation, kind of.
Many different things. This is how you work with the polyurethanes, and that's what we've perfected to make these mats for many, many years now.
Soft, cushion, and durable.
And durable, that's the key,
wow.
Yes.
And so let's talk about some benefits. Obviously, the therapeutic benefit.
Well, what we're doing right now for you, can you feel the concrete below you?
No.
Okay, we're suspending your body weight. That's going to take the impact off your back, your leg, your knees. So when I come home after a hard day's work, I'm going to cook my meal, or I'm in front of the vanity on a hard floor in the mornings, what I'm doing is taking the impact off, rebalancing. There's a lot of great things which equate to therapeutic.
Uh-huh.
So all the consumer really knows is this feels really good, but we know we're interacting with the body and keeping them in healthy environments.
And where would you actually place these mats? Pretty much anywhere in the household?
Anywhere in the home. Kitchen, vanity, garage, grill. So here, obviously, we're talking mostly about in the kitchen and in the vanity, so in front of the sink. You know, I'm shaving, brushing my teeth, you know, she's putting on her makeup, blow drying her hair. The kitchen has been a strong presence for us. We do very well in the houseware industry and those hardwood floors. Again, coming home and chopping my veggies.
Yeah, I can see in this kitchen pot right here, where you have the mat,
Yep. You
know, you have the mat all around the kitchen cabinet.
Yeah, it's been really big, and especially here working with designers, the fact that we can customize, like I said, we are the manufacturer, so we can tailor to the needs of the designer around the islands, around the cabinetry, exactly whatever they need, right to spec. So that's been a big advantage for us.
How's the reception at the show?
Tremendous. We're very, very fortunate. The designers get it, they see it, there's a need, there's a call, and as soon as they stand on it, they connect the dots right away. They say yes. You know, we see where the bottom line is they're going to the designers building a beautiful kitchen, and then they're going to somewhere and getting a cheap mat they really have no part of. They realize that, hey, we can make this part of our build out. This is an active tool in this beautiful kitchen we're building, and we want to get these down on the floor and complement our work.
Different designs and patterns, I assume.
Many, many different designs. You have the original wellness mats. We have the embossed mats, which are called the motif. We have the granite collection, a little more contemporary. And probably the most popular is the new antique collection, which you're seeing right here. Many different styles, different patterns in both the light and dark. So we can accommodate a lot of different settings.
All right, Daniel, I definitely want to thank you for being on our show, HTTV. And I want to thank you for being at the Kitchen and Bath Show. Give us a website. How can we learn a little bit more about wellness mats?
Real easy. www.wellnessmats.com. Please come join us. Steer in some good directions. Give us some good advice and tell you more about our mats.
Well, thank you.
Thank you very much.
All right. I'm the Cajun Contractor, and this is HTTV.